few apps for the iPhone, iPod Touch, and iPad. I'd like to share a couple with you today.